much that the God thou worshipest is the great ascetic of ascetics, the all-renouncing Shankar, the Lord of Uma. Forget not that thy marriage, thy wealth, thy life are not for sense pleasure, or not for thy individual personal happiness. Forget not that thou art born as a sacrifice to the mother's altar. Forget not that thy social order is but the reflex of the infinite universal motherhood. Forget not that the lower classes, the ignorant, the poor, the illiterate, the cobbler, the sweeper, are thy flesh and blood, thy brothers. Thou brave one, be bold, take courage, be proud that thou art an Indian, and proudly proclaim, I am an Indian. Every Indian is my brother. Say, the ignorant Indian, the poor and destitute Indian, the Brahmin Indian, the Pariah Indian is my brother. Though too clad with but a rag round thy lions, proudly proclaim at the top of thy voice, the Indian is my brother, the Indian is my life. India's gods and goddesses are my god. India's society is the cradle of my infancy, the pleasure garden of my youth, the sacred heaven, the Varanasi of my old age. Say, brother, the soil of India is my highest heaven. The good of India is my good. And repeat and pray day and night. O thou Lord of Gauri, O thou Mother of the Universe, O safe mandolence unto me, O thou Mother of Strength, take away my weakness, take away my unmandolence, and make me a man. Thank you.